Okay, so we're on this really beautiful walk of these amazing wetlands, but this seems to be a track where people drive down and they just dump all their rubbish. I mean, there's a lot of plastic, which we know is the worst for the environment, and it's all just been dumped here. We have flamingos over there, there's herons, we've seen pelicans, and it's just a beautiful spot, but I don't know why they do this. Okay, so there is all this rubbish. I mean, I also happened to find this bike, which, apart from it needs a new tube, it's a perfectly good bike, so we're going to recycle this and we're going to use it for the winter when we're here, and then someone else can have it.
Mom, can I keep it?
Yeah, you can keep it. This bike's coming with us, I'm going to fix it. Mainland Greece. We've walked through the wetlands, over the rickety bridge, and despite all that rubbish, we have got to this really beautiful beach. These bikes hadn't really been used. I think the guides had them on the boat and hadn't used them very much, but we've been using them every day. So what's happened is the tyres have split and the inner tubes split as well. So I've just gone off and bought new inner tubes, new tyres. Also, they got quite rusty, so I sprayed them up a bit to make them look nice. So this is the bike that we found dumped in the bush. And I bought a new wheel and a new inner tube so that we could maybe use it. So we all have a bike to go cycling. We've got two bikes that were on the boat and we found two bikes. So two bikes have been renovated for the rest of the winter. Also falling apart, so I got new inner tubes and tyres and re-sprayed them and fixed them up. So we look really cool. It was probably about €50 to fix them all up, all together.